was like outside. Just grab your rope and start jumping. Begin. Now, you keep it interesting when you jump rope. Shift your weight side to side. If you're brand new at it and you have to go like this, with your feet together, that's perfect. Okay? And if you're really, really new at jumping rope, look at the floor. And when the rope hits the floor, that's when you time your jump. You need a little more experience. You want to get into that shifting of your weight back and forth. Move around a little bit. For rotation, pumping up your forearm, getting blood into there, warming up your cardiovascular system, heating up your core, get ready for your workout. It is essential to be warm prior to stretching. You don't just want to go and stretch a cold muscle. Set yourself up for muscle pull, muscle tear. Breathe. And you keep the jump rope interesting. Jumps, rocky crossing, rockets. Side to side. Move around a little bit. Just on that breath. Move your body up. About a bit left, you pick it up. Sprinting with your rope. If you happen to mix up with the rope, hit your foot. Just keep the feet moving. Just interlock your fingers behind your head. Keep your elbows up. You do these every day. The next ones will be side to side. Keeping the body completely in one plane. Twist. Side. Side. Breathe. out so we can imagine. Like this. Keep your back in flying position all the time. Then we're going to bend forward and twist. Muscles you're working. Now we're going to warm our shoulders a little bit more with our bow staff. This time, take them under and over grip. Palm down, palm up. Back is straight.
Oh.
Side to side.